hardcore rocker. He's been around for a while. The CD out and everything, as you can see, he's changed for life. Joe, do you want to say a little bit about yourself here?
To play music is, I can't express how important it is for kids to pick up an instrument. It doesn't matter what instrument it is.
Already have familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces, riding early for their daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere. Tears are filling up their glasses, no expressions, no expressions. Hide my head, I want to drown my sorrow. No tomorrow, no tomorrow. And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had.
Just get out there and do it. Don't let anybody tell you that, oh, you're not good enough or you stink. You know what? Heck with those people. Those people are probably envious, you know, that you're got the guts to try something. So don't ever let anybody hold you back from doing what you love, whether that's playing music or anything else, because you'll regret it, you know. And like I said, and I said, you know what? It's never too late to learn guitar. Just go. Dozens of things on YouTube for beginners, not teachers. I didn't have the internet. I couldn't go on the computer, and you know, it was a lot tougher. Trust me. So these days, you have a lot more avenues to learn things. And like I said, don't let anything hold you back. And, you know, my wife and I, we have 3 children. Still have a place for music. You've got to have a place for it. So. Well, when I was 10 years old, I was walking into Kmart with my mom, and I found a color brochure on the floor from the band Kiss. And like the Roots, like when I was growing up in the car driving around with my parents, they had, like it or not, whether you want to admit it, everything in the 70s on the radio. So I play a lot of that stuff now, because all of that stuff, it just feels natural to kind of play all of that stuff now. So I still play a mixture of everything, but it's funny how you kind of revert back to things that you kind of grew up in the car listening to. So again, you know, whatever makes you happy, whatever you feel, you know, it doesn't matter. Practice, practice, practice. You know, you guys are, what you guys are experiencing right now is a cup of joe.